The hour has come.
We are sicker.
Can you say amen to that?
Amen.
We really want to thank God for this kind of weather. That we can proceed. Amen.
Amen.
I just want to make a few comments
before
I bring the preacher. About just over a month ago, a man came to Harare by the name of Ewald Frank. But because he has no reputation, his coming here was a non-event. Many of you are only hearing it now. But Brother Vin has come.
As Brother Vin Vauya,
there's not been much advertising.
As Lambo Shamba did was your basis.
But because he has a reputation,
as Nakuni Vane Mukurumbira,
we are all here.
Tell us a tripan.
We're not going to close our churches to go and listen to a mongrel just spit out some kind of nonsense. We are not doing that kind of nonsense.
We know who we are.
Years ago, Brother Vin came to this country. He has not changed one bit. He has been both with the poor and with the rich and with the multitudes and with the few. He has stuck with one thing. That's his cost calling and that's his destiny, which is the word. And that's what reputation is. Even you can build up a reputation. A reputation requires resilience. It requires consistency. If a woodpecker comes and pecks on a hollow tree and you take after that woodpecker, Brother Bean has been in touch with all the movements that have come into the message trying to push out the prophet. But he stayed with the word. He was in touch with the Seven Thunder Movement. And he checked them up with the word. And he said, move on. Hallelujah.
Yeah.
Then they came up, others
who
were a little bit more subtle. We had said Malachi 4 has been substituted now by the fivefold ministry.
Malachi 4.
Malachi
4.
He is Eliezer.
The Eliezer.
He is Elijah.
The Eliezer.
He is Zerubbabel.
The Zerubbabel.
He is one of the angels with the seven, one of the seven vials. When a man occupies all those positions, you can't elbow him out on
the technical.
Hallelujah! There's people who look like they know what they are doing, but they don't know what they are doing. Then there's people like ourselves. We don't look like we know what we are doing. But we certainly know what we are doing. Some know what they are doing by education, but we know it by revelation. That's why all the isms could not penetrate this country. They could not penetrate. Not even the Seven Thunder Movement. It could not shake this place. Because here we've got warriors who pray. vanonamata. They see the devil coming before he even gets here. Vona satana achiri kuuya asati asvikapo. Amen.
Amen.
We know who we are.
Tinoziva kuti tiri vanani.
You know Paul.
Munoziva Paulo.
He was one of the apostles.
Anga ari muva apostora.
He took the place of Judas.
Akatora nzvimbo ya Judas.
And people could elbow him out.
And
said, all the apostles are gone. So you are gone with them. They wanted to silence him. But he was the first angel to the seven churches. He said, I'm there to stay. Because I laid the foundation. And not even an angel from heaven can
not
even a Ditrifius.
Can a Ditrifius
or a Hymenius?
Can a Hymenio?
You see? That's why we are where we are. We want the world to know that in this country we stand with Brother Vin. In his ministry. And we stand with Joseph Branham. And Billy Paul. And the voice of God.
The voice of God.
There's no negotiation there. Every other thing is dispensable. Amen. We may not look like we know what we are doing, but we know what we are doing. That's why there is momentum here. You can't have momentum without consistency. We've had some weevils that corrode from within. But even so, through it all, we are more than conquerors. We are more than conquerors. The church of the living God cannot be defeated. The gates of hell shall not prevail against
them.
Not even the weevils. Because after you lock the gate, you lock all the doors,
you've
got bull terriers and guards outside, inside where the seed is, you need to constantly spray the word in there. Because there's weevils in there that can be working very hard and very silent. Amen. Then we have undertakers and overtakers.
So say to our another
form of weevils. When Brother Vin, for him to be where he is, he's seen all those things. He's seen Absaloms trying to take his heel. And saying, I'm Jacob. He said, nope, you are Absalom, you are my son. We've had Dathans trying to overtake him. Challenging Moses. And said, I am Jacob.
Jacob.
Moses said, no.
Moses
said, Jacob, don't do this.
Jacob,
can we say amen to that? Brothers and sisters. Brother Vin.
Brother Vin.
Yesterday.
Why?
He's got his young men here. You must have some young people that have learned from you what you are doing, and they've caught how it's done. And then you can rely on them. Then you can rely on them in moments like this. Amen.
Amen.
Remember last night, Titan?
Rangareka Maritzema Madekwanapur.
The elect and the birthright.
Musalangurwa ne udangwe.
Then the reprobates and the morsel of meat.
Kozoita vakarashwa nenya chikafu nyama.
The elect have to make their election and calling sure by getting the birthright.
Vasanangurwa vanoda kubata chokwandi kuri musanangurwa nekurwira kuwana udangwe wacho.
That's how you seal your election. By the birthright. And the reprobates, they seal their reprobation. They are potential reprobates until they take the morsel of meat.
Then
when they take it, then they have sealed. Their position as reprobates. Then they become antagonists of those with the birthright. That's how it is in the scriptures. So if you are a potential reprobate, because you are just leaning that way, as the word is going forth, refuse that. Then you can change direction. Then you can begin to look for the birthright. If you are a potential elect, you must not rest until you get the
best.
How is that? Me and Brother Vin, we were born the same year and the same month.
I was born on the 11th of August.
He was born on the
1951.
And he was born on the 19th of August. The same year. When you see people together, sometimes there is something that puts them together that is more than the local gossip. There is also predestination in these things. Amen. Every one of you is ordained to be here. We don't want to forget this. Tomorrow,
Mangwana,
5 o'clock.
5 o'clock.
All the ministers,
Vashumirivese,
the good, the bad, the ugly.
Vakanaka, vakati, vakati.
There's going to be a time where Brother Vin is going to be just addressing us.
Ama Vin pawaningo achitaura nesu.
All of us ministers.
Tese vare vashumiri.
He's a man with such a reputation that we can use the power of his reputation. You don't have to touch the fire to know that the fire burns. You can learn it from those who touched it and have got crooked hands. So when there is men of reputation, you don't want to let them go because they have a secret. There is a secret. Why he has lasted so long? How he was able to maneuver. Remember, every one of you that's got something from the Lord, the devil is very suspicious around you. When Moses was born, the devil said, "I smell trouble." So even you, when you were born, especially when you came to the faith, the devil began to manipulate things around you. So when you hear those that have gone before you, how did they manage all these things?
They say
the pitfalls. It makes you wise. That's good talk, huh? May God bless you all. We remain friends with those that love the Lord. And our brother
Didier Kalambai
is going to preach for us. I cannot say much about him.
But if
Brother Vin says he's okay, then he's okay.
Brother Vin, what is right?
We are riding on Brother Vin's reputation. But one thing I can say, he comes from Congo DRC. But he sojourns in America. And is a good representation of Africa in America. According to my understanding, he comes from Mbujimai. He comes from the tribe called the Baluba tribe. The Balubas are the people that this message came for, and every other tribe is a bonus.
Mabaluba.
I'm not envious of them. 85% of the preachers from Congo, they are Balubas.
85% of my preachers from Congo are Baluba.
85% of the 1.1 million believers of Congo DRC, they are also Balubas.
85% of my 1.1 million of DRC are Baluba.
That's something, huh? The biggest church in Congo DRC is the Roman Catholic. Number two, it's the message.
Number two, message.
And it's because of the Balubas.
Baluba.
Don't try to take from people what God has given them. Go to them and learn and say, how do you do
it?
Can we say amen to that? So we introduce our brother. The rest will hear from him. Can we just have a word of prayer? Dear God, our heavenly Father, we thank thee, Lord, for these warriors of the faith that come in this appointed season to be here, Lord, to say certain things in a certain way that will help the bride in this part of the world. Lord, may you give our brother Didier favor before the people. May you give him the anointing. May you anoint the speaker and the hearer. May you make yourself known in this place in such a special way. May we be able to say at the end of the service that we have never seen it in this fashion before. Lord, may you bless us now in the name of our Lord Jesus Christ. Amen.